Hi guys, this is Aziz Sartar and have a beautiful day. Today we will learn how to add gold effect in Photoshop. So first thing you have to do is to go to File, New, Width 1280, Height 720. Hit OK. Unlock the layer. Now click on Add a Layer Mask. Gradient, double click on gradient. On the left side, change the color to 35 2e 2e 00. Hit OK. On the right side, change the color to 0c 0700. Hit OK. OK. And the angle should be 90 degree. Style radial. Hit OK. Now you have to write anything on this. I am writing ring. Size should be 300 pt. Double click on ring layer, then bevel emboss, style inner bevel, technique chisel hard, depth 100 easy, and the size 250 px 250, soften 0, glass contour ring, highlight mode, screen, multiply, shadow mode, multiply, shadow mode, multiply, 75%, opacity 75%, OK. Double click on ring layer, gradient overlay, gradient, click the gradient box. On the left side, color should be 8B7 C3B. Hit OK. On the right side, the color should be 90 80 00. Hit OK. Style linear, and the blend mode, you can change the blend mode, but I am keeping normal. OK. Scale 100. Hit OK. Create new layer. Select the font layer. Then hold the control key and select it again. Like this. Active the new layer. Select rectangular marquee tool. Right click. Fill. Black. Hit OK. Drag the new layer under the font layer like this. Press Ctrl D for deselection. Active the new layer. Click and drag to bring down the new layer little. Go to Filters. Blur, motion blur, angle minus 50, and the distance 60. Hit OK. Create a new layer and select color picker and select any light color. OK. Brush. Select brush, go to brushes, then assorted brushes, select this one for cross sketch 4. OK. Guys, if you like my video, then never forget to subscribe. Thank you.